We're going to repeat the same process of creating a knot, which is 4 stitches in place. And I like to go ahead and pull a length of your thread out. And we're going to pull that bobbin thread forward by creating another stitch. And that gives us control of the bobbin thread. Now we've created the knot with the stitching, the 4 stitches in place. So we just need to bring our bobbin thread up to the top. And then all we need to do is bury. I like to kind of give it a little tug. You can see that little bit of a knot. And the knot's already been tied for you, so all you have to do is bury your tails. Give it a little pop and that tail will be buried. Now if you're using a polyester or a decorative thread or a silk, this kind of a knot won't work on that kind of a thread. Those threads need to be a bit more secure, so you will have to do an actual knot with those threads. But for cotton or cotton-covered polyester or polyester, it will work fine because the thread will hold itself. So we just want to bury our tails.